Major retro rehab underway in Fondren. Robert St. John, a Mississippi restaurateur and author, announcing plans for a new and refurbished business in the area. And there are lots of great things to expect.
We're bringing in an Ed's Burger joint with a rooftop bar. We're reopening the Capri Theater, which will be the only movie screen in Jackson, and I think the largest screen in the market. We'll have recliners, a full bar, appetizers. Next door, we'll have highball lanes, which is a 10-lane bowling alley.
The project is costing $13 million.